Hey guys, coming to you from the Missouri Botanical Gardens here in St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you might like a look at this Climatron building they have. As you can see, it's a big geodesic dome. And these type of domes were originally designed by Buckminster Fuller, I believe. But pretty interesting structure. It's a nice sunny day out here today too, tons of people around. They're having a Japanese festival, so they've got a lot of special exhibits today. You can see they have this reflection pond with the lilies and everything. And then down here a little ways, they actually have a little pond that has some hand-blown glass sculptures in it. It's pretty impressive, so we'll go down and take a look at that as well. This is pretty cool. They even have a waterfall in here. Pretty awesome. And those are some hand-blown glass sculptures that they have there. right, guys. Take another look at the outside here real quick. It's pretty cool. But anyway, I thought you might like a look at that. It's a pretty cool little environment in there. Be a nice place to kind of sit and relax. But anyway, I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have. And I'll see you later. Bye.